DL on the DL, homie.
I hate to say this, Kirsten, but this is actually making us feel a lot.